We're going to begin today with some really good news. Drug company Moderna says its coronavirus vaccine is over 94% effective. This is the second potential vaccine with a very high success rate, and it can't come soon enough because here's what Dr. Fauci said about it this morning on the Today Show.
The vaccines are effective. We want to get it approved as quickly as we possibly can. We want to get doses to people starting in December, and then we want to really get the ball rolling as we get into January, February, and March. But the fact that help is on the way should spur us even more to double down on some of the public health measures, to be able to use the combination of a vaccine and public health measures to turn this thing around.
So DBL Nation, we got to hear from you. Will you be getting the new vaccine, yes or no? Go to dblvote.com to tell us what you think. You know, Al, I would only hope that people are going to say, okay, we're in the home stretch. We got to be hyper vigilant. But I'm afraid, number one, some people still don't wear masks. So why are they going to all of a sudden be vigilant when they know a vaccine is coming? I'm afraid it's going to do the opposite. People feeling more comfortable that we have this under control when our hospitals are getting overwhelmed at the moment and cases are on the rise.
Well, I would just say it's up to the individual. If you're a person that hasn't been wearing masks up until today, you're probably not going to put a mask on, Sam. If you're a person that hasn't been following what physicians that are of note have been saying about this, you're probably not going to take the vaccine, and that's your choice. But we also have a choice sitting here, and the people we know have a choice, and that's if you believe that you're getting credible medical information, if you believe that masks are the way to go, double up, do both those things to prevent getting sick. And I feel like it might not be perfect. It's the best we got, Jeff.
But I think that's the road back to normalcy, right? What you're saying. But I think a lot of people, first of all, are scared to take the vaccine because they don't know about the side effects. I did a little bit of research. Again, I would, you know, trust in Dr. Coley and ask her. But I heard you get like headaches after the vaccine. There is some side effects that you don't even have those effects if you go through coronavirus for some people. I'm not trying to, I'm just taking the opposite side of the coin here. But I think that's what people are worried about. One, the side effects from this vaccine and the long-term effects to their body. So it's going to be a process.
Okay. And Erica, a lot of people are wondering, well, first, let me look at the megaphone. 55% say you would take the vaccine.